Thanks, Josh.
Oh, don't park it under a tree. I run IT security for the whole company, which these days is a pretty big deal. We have a ton of assets to protect, thousands of employees, and that's not even counting the omelet guy. He's a contractor. We have a lot of employees that work on the road and only a few security experts on staff. Sounds like a hacker's dream, am I right? The guys before me spent some serious bucks trying to lock all that down. But for what? We're mostly in the cloud now. They spent all that money on old ideas and the wrong technology. Like this box that only protects you if you're here, inside the building. Now we use OpenDNS. They protect us 24/7 from threats we haven't even heard of yet. And the money that we're not wasting gets put to better use. Like our new virtual reality badminton court. Ace. I got this. OpenDNS has over 50 million active users. Their 24 data centers get updated a million times per second, so the system keeps getting smarter. They get over 70 billion DNS requests a day. Hey, Kate, did you change your password yet? It's not Kate1234, is it? I still believe in you. They see 2% of the entire internet. Thank you, Joe. That's huge. And let's face it, we all know the other 98% of the internet is anyway. Hey, Steve. With all that data, they can see the entire landscape and predict attacks before they happen.
Cool, some kind of European lottery.
Don't click on it. It's okay. OpenDNS makes the whole thing idiot-proof. And you can set it up in about the same amount of time it takes to watch this video.
That's my juice cleanse.
All of which means I get to spend my time doing more important stuff, like planning the off-site drone rodeo. It's pretty easy to learn more about OpenDNS. Just go here. Flip the board. Thank you. Take your security further.